Welcome to ArtScan product demonstration. Today, we are going to introduce a new scanner we released. This is a powerful 2D barcode reader and OCR-B MRZ code reader. The scanner is outstanding in two terms. Firstly, it can read a very big size and high density PDF417 code from ID card or driver's license. And secondly, it can read the machine readable zoo, we call it MRZ code, from the ID card or passport. And now we are going to test its performance. Many countries, the ID card printed with three lines MRZ code. And the three lines MRZ code include names, ID numbers, and the date of birth, and date of the expiry. So if we can read the MRZ code, we can get this personal information very quickly. This will be very useful, for example, in hotel check-in, check-out, in car renting. Okay, now let's have a try its performance. It can read it very quick and easy. And here we can see personal information, for example, nationalities, names, and ID numbers, and date of birth, and date of expiry. Now we try others. They're from different countries. Okay, and here we test this passport, real passport. Again, here look, there's nationality and names and passport numbers and the date of birth and date of expiry. In many countries, their ID card or driver's license printed with a very big size and high density PDF417 code. And the code is very hard to be read. Most of barcode scan cannot read them. But now we have this scan, IDE302. This is ID card from Salvador. Okay, here it is, a big size PDF of the code. I read it. Yeah. Here, this one. And this is an ID card from Costa Rica. And this is new version ID card from Costa Rica. And this code is the most difficult bytecode among all of them. And nearly any other bytecode scan cannot read them. But this scan can do it. Here's some other ID card or driver's license. From Chile, from Nicaragua, from South Africa. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much. contact our salesperson to get a quick quotation.